Hey, Obs, I know I look fantastic right now, but I'm sitting here trying to download iMovie so I can make your video, which I hope you like because I know I'm gonna have put a lot of work into it and it's gonna have taken me a long time considering I'm starting like a month before your birthday actually happens. But I just wanted to tell you that I love you a lot and I'm so thankful that I have you as a little sister because most of the time I feel like I look up to you instead of you looking up to me. But yeah, I love you so much and I hope your birthday is as amazing as you are.
Happy 15th birthday, Aubry.
Happy birthday.
Hope you have the best day and the best 15th birthday ever, 15th year of your life, and
best wishes to you.
Best wishes, happy birthday.
Deep breath and you walk through the doors. It's the morning of your very first day.
Happy 15th, Aubry. It's gonna be the best year ever.
Seen in a while, try and stay out of everybody's way.
Hey, Aubry. Happy 15th birthday. I hope you and Emma is doing well. Make it a good one.
Happy 15th birthday, Aubry. I hope you have a great day.
And somebody tells you they love you. Happy birthday, Aubry.
Happy birthday, Aubry. You're a beautiful person. I hope you have a great day.
You're sitting in class next to a redhead and Abigail. Soon enough, your best friends. Laughing at the other girls who think they're so cool. We'll be out of here as soon as we can. And then you're on your very first day.
Hey, Aubry, I hope you have a great birthday, and I hope it's special. Make 15 count.
Hi, Aubry. I just want to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. Love you, girl.
Happy 15th birthday, Aubry. I hope you got an awesome day. Emma always talks about you. Happy birthday.
Changed his mind. And we both cried. Cause when you're 15, somebody told.
Happy birthday, Aubry. I hope your 15th is full of magic.
Sing.
Happy birthday, Aubry. Don't do things stupid like your sister, and you keep doing you. Happy birthday.
And happy birthday.
You gonna hug me?
Can I hug you?
Yes.
Happy birthday, Aubry. It's your mother. I remember when you were born on the kitchen floor, and you looked up at me and you said, well, you didn't say anything because you didn't know how to talk, but you looked as if to say, please get me off the kitchen floor. And I did. And you still give me that look every day. And I still love you. So happy birthday. And I'm trying to get Hugo to get in the shot, but he won't. Hugie, tell Aubry happy birthday. Say happy birthday, Aubry. Happy birthday. Well, he tried. I love you.